Well, hello, my RecTech family. Darren George, DRG Custom Carts, coming back. Hey, this quick video, I just wanted to do this to let everyone know that purchased on the last order of the Bullseye carts that I've done, the standard ones, those shipped out 2 days ago. You guys should actually be getting those probably today, if not maybe by tomorrow. I wanted to let everyone know that bought the comp carts, that they're all done. Today is Friday morning. I'm getting ready to box up this last one, and then I will be going to FedEx to ship them out. You guys should have your carts by the middle of next week. I'm sorry that it took me the full 2 weeks to get them done. It was really because I had some issues in the shop. I had to get my new air compressor in. I went through a lot of issues with getting that delivered and getting it installed and everything. If you're in the market for an air compressor, or a sandblast cabinet, or even a CNC table, I'll be doing some videos later. If you guys are in the market for one of those, please check those out. I did a lot of research before I purchased the ones that I did, and I just want to share that information with you guys in case you're looking for one. You know, here at DRG, I'm always trying to do something to take it to the next level, to give you guys the best product I possibly can. As you notice, you may notice I got a sandblast cabinet that's a new addition to my garage so that I could really get the bowls heads and all that down to raw metal to get a really good coating on them now that we're powder coating them. You'll notice this big huge box behind me that I haven't even had the opportunity to open yet. That's my big BFG. Well, really it's the BFT because it's going to be the big friggin' table. So I finally got my CNC table. I'm hoping to get that thing together this weekend and maybe really get some time in on it, trying to figure out how to operate this system so that I could make some incredible cutouts for you guys. I'm really hoping to be able to just open up a whole new world of things that I could do for you guys and stuff that I could build for you. But I wanted to let everyone know that bought the standard and the competition carts on this last order that all of the frames are now coming powder coated so that it gives you a much more long lasting, durable paint job. Also, all of the bowl heads that are going to be on any of the carts or any of the logos or anything that we put on any of the carts from this point forward, 99% of them are going to be powder coated. Just because it's a much better quality, longevity, scratch resistant, weather repellent. You spill oil on it from cooking or anything, it's going to just wipe right off. So I really wanted to be able to do that for you guys. I am thinking about down the road offering a powder coated cart. The only thing with that is the price would be about $30 more than what the carts cost right now. And that's really just for the material. It's because, as you know, these carts are painted with the 1200 degree Rust-Oleum high temp paint because it was the hottest paint that I could get for you guys that I knew was going to withstand the heat from the bullseye. But powder coating is a much better system. It is more durable. It is easier to clean. It does withstand the weather a lot better. The only thing is in order to paint the carts with that, I have to step up and use the actual heat rated powder coat paint, and that paint is almost 3 times as much as what standard powder coating paint costs. So in turn, I wouldn't be charging you more to actually do it. It would just be for the material itself. So I'm going to do I'm going to release something here later on that asks for your input as to whether you would be willing to pay the extra $30 to get the cart completely powder coated. But that's later on once we get everything else up and running. I'm hoping that with the CNC table that I got behind me, when I finally get it up and running and can figure out the program, that I'll be able to cut these carts out a lot quicker, a lot cleaner. It's just so going to speed up how fast I can get these carts out for you. I know a lot of you have noticed on RecTech's website that they stopped selling the Bullseye. Don't worry, the Bullseye is definitely coming back. It's just coming back with some tweaks and some upgrades. It's just going to take what was an absolutely incredible grill that you could smoke on, and it's going to take it to a completely different level. You guys are going to absolutely love it. I can't wait to see it when they finally release it. But we're still going to be building carts, and if it changed in some way and there needs to be some modifications done, you know, I'm sure I'm going to be able to tweak them and fix them so that they will also work with the Bullseye, just to give you guys this incredible cart. But this particular cart here, you may notice that the bull's head is on the back of the cart and not on the front. Well, this cart was specially built for Dan. He'll know who he is. He actually contacted me and wanted to know if there was some way I could cut out his logo for the other side, so that when he's competition cooking and he has his smoker set up, that everybody walking by would notice that it is a Rec-Tec Bullseye. But on the other side, if they walk over, everyone would know his name. So I told him I didn't have the CNC up yet, so it wouldn't be as professional as what, say, East Georgia Metals could do for him, but that I would try to do something for him to help him out. So this is what I come up with. Dan has never seen this yet. Nobody has seen it. His company is called Big O BBQ. And so he just wanted me to do something. He sent me a picture of what the letters should look like. Everything was supposed to be lowercase. So this is what I come up with. Dan, I hope you like it. But this was Dan's logo, the Big O BBQ. I powder coated all of it, so it's going to last him a long time. It's actually bolted on, so if time comes and he doesn't like the logo and he wants to put a vinyl decal on it or something, he can simply unbolt it, put the vinyl right on the front, and be good to go. But I'm going to dismantled and boxed up. I already have the other four boxed up ready to go, so I can get these in out to FedEx and get them shipped out to you today. I hope you guys enjoy them when you get them. I know you're going to love the height, the quality. These things are just built like tanks. And now that I have the ability to powder coat the frames and the pull out handles and all that, it's just so taking it to a new level. I hope you guys love them. As always, my friends, smoke like the rest, but roll with the best. I see you, my friends.